From New York Harbor, this is OpSail 92 Highlights. This special program was prepared from our live five-hour telecast on July 4th, 1992. I'm Bill Baker. Join me and my guests for a recap of the greatest assemblage of tall ships in the history of the world.
Good morning and welcome to the city of New York. The official host of the United States celebration of this Columbus quincentennial, and I'm Walter Cronkite. Thank you.
Carvings as well, other decorations around the ship, leading into a whole range of maritime arts. On shore, with safety nets under it, so the cadets, before they go aloft on the rigging of the ship that you're seeing on your screen right now, they have an opportunity to practice ashore with safety nets under them, and I'm sure that's reassuring to them before they actually face the riggers under trying conditions at sea with the wind howling and sleet.
Thank you.
The Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria, the ships that brought Columbus to the Americas. Joining in the parade today to celebrate the quincentenary of Columbus' discovery of the New World are the replicas called the Caravels.
Let's talk about the Caravels. As we were coming to Governor's Island, my wife and I and some of the people in the car said, oh, look at those little ships. And those are, of course, much smaller than the originals must have been. And the answer is...
The answer is not...